Pitt and Fisher Sealants. Content. Introduction. Types of fissure. Classification of sealant. Indication of sealant. Contraindication of sealant. Purpose. Criteria for the ideal sealant. Technique for the sealant application. Factors affecting sealants. Preventive resin restoration. Pit. It is defined as small pinpoint depression located at the junction of development grooves or at terminals of those grooves. Fissure. It is defined as deep clefts between adjoining cusps. Pit and fissure sealant. It is defined as a cement or resin material which is introduced into unprepared occlusal pit and fissure of caries susceptible teeth, thus forming a micromechanically bonded, protective layer cutting access of caries producing bacteria from their source of nutrient. Types of fissure. There are 5 types of pits and fissures. V type 34%. U type 14%.
I type 19%.
IK type 26%. Inverted Y type 7%. Classification of sealant. Based on generations. First generation sealants cured with UV light. Second generation sealants chemical cure resin. Third generation sealants cured with visible light. Fourth generation sealants fluoride releasing sealants. Based on filler content. Unfilled, better flow and more retention but abrade rapidly. Filled, resistance to wear but may occlusal adjustments. According to chemical structure. Methyl metacrylate MMA. Bis, GMA. Bisphenol dimethacrylate. ESPE monomer. Propyl metacrylate urethane PMU. Based on color. Clear, aesthetic but difficult to detect. Tinted, opaque, can be identified. Colored, easy to identify during placement and recall. Indication. Deep, retentive pits and fissures, which may cause wedging of an explorer. Stained pits and fissures with minimum appearance of decalcification. No radiographic or clinical evidence of proximal caries. Possibility of adequate isolation. Caries-free pits and fissure. Morphology of pit at risk of caries. Factors associated with increased caries incidence. In children who are susceptible to occlusal caries. Routine dental care with active preventive dentistry program. Contraindication. Self-cleansing pits and fissure. Tooth not fully erupted. Radiographic or clinical evidence of interproximal caries. Life expectancy of tooth is limited. Dentinal caries. Purpose. To provide physical barrier to seal off the pit or fissure. To prevent the bacteria and their nutrients from collection within the pits or fissure to create the acid environment necessary for initiation of dental caries. Criteria for the dental seals. 1. A viscosity allowing penetration into deep and narrow fissures. 2. Adequate working time. 3. Rapid cure. 4. Good and prolonged adhesion, bonding to enamel. 5. Low sorption and solubility. 6. Resistance to wear. 7. Be compatible with oral tissues. 8. Cariostatic action. Technique for sealant application. Tray setup. Polish the tooth surface. Isolate and dry the tooth surface. Acid etching. Rinse the tooth. Isolate and dry the tooth. Sealant application. Evaluate the sealant. Check occlusion. Periodic maintenance. Factor affecting sealant retention. Types of sealant. Position of teeth in mouth. Clinical skill of the operator. Age of the child. Eruption status of teeth. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Dentistry knowledge.